What is this?
Later, Anne. I'll tell you all when this is finished.
Holy Mother of God.
Is this the place we've come to see?
Aye. Stand watch here, and let none follow.
Fit for the dozen fights, aye.
matando.
For ourselves and brought these miserable empires to their knees. There is so much potential in you. So much you have not yet accomplished. I could show you things.
Captain Kenway, ever a splinter in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be. But killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I... With everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly!
It's a world de su tuquila. Cap Wenen. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them, before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but... only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.